One, positive. Let me do it like super simple, right? You're like, I'm barely getting this. I just need a positive. Just add 360 degrees. Your answer is what? 403 degrees. Raise your hand if you got that. I just have to subtract it. 43 minus 360. You can't see it? If you subtract 43 minus 360, you get? What did I do? 43 minus 360. Negative 317 degrees. So, simply, you're just adding or subtracting a full rotation. Okay?